Have you ever received this pop-up message from Microsoft Outlook or Skype for Business or any of the other Office apps? And even though you check this, remember my credentials, it keeps coming up over and over. Well, I'm going to show you how you get rid of that problem. Welcome to Seely Training. I am Jason Seely. In a corporate environment with hundreds of users, it's very common to see this pop-up message. It prompts you for your user credentials. You check the box to remember your credentials. You hit OK. You continue on, and within a couple of minutes, the prompt comes back, and it repeatedly does that regardless of any settings that you do. We have this situation with a number of users on a weekly basis. Somebody will come to us and say, "Hey, I keep getting prompted. I hit cancel. Everything still works, but it's really annoying." So the solution to this is to fix the user credentials that are saved. This often happens when you change your password and the credentials that are stored in Windows, for whatever reason, don't get updated properly to match. So the old password is stored. It's trying to log in with the old password, and it comes back and says, "That's not true. You need to use a different one." So the way to fix this is to delete the user credentials and start over. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to cancel this. I'm going to close out of Outlook and any other Office application. For example, go to File and exit out of Skype for Business. Make sure you don't have Outlook or Word or Excel or any of the other Office applications open. Once that's done, you can right click on the Start menu and go to Control Panel. Go into User Accounts, under Manage Your Credentials, and click on the Windows Credentials tab. You'll notice in this list there's a number of Microsoft Office 16 entries. So the key is to remove all of these entries, reopen the applications, and have those credentials reset. So if you hit the down arrow next to each one and remove them one at a time. Once that's done, you can close, either reboot your computer, or go ahead and open up Outlook and your other Office applications one more time. This time you can enter your credentials again, check the box to save them, hit OK, and it should not ask you again. And that's the solution. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.